He's losing himself every single day and you don't even know. You all think he's so strong and every day he doesn't even know who the person is staring back at him anymore. He doesn't know who he is. He's faking his smile. He's faking I'm fine. He's faking everything every single day. He sits in his car in the driveway trying to build up any kind of encouragement to go in and put on yet another fake smile for you. And the truth is that would anyone even care if he wasn't here? Would anyone even notice if he wasn't here? He's sitting and he's stuck in this head of his and isolating and not knowing if anyone would give a shit whether or not his life means anything to anyone. The thoughts of secondhand are overwhelming and all he's doing is fighting to stay alive. His lifeline is anything he can find any happiness in. And the only question he has is, would anyone give a shit whether I'm here?